about me being on my weight loss journey. I bought these pants. These are the pants that are supposed to make you sweat, right? But as you guys know, I'm too big for them. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to cut them open and I'm gonna use this part here for my belly, because you're not gonna tell me I bought these pants and I can't wear them. So I'll be back to show y'all how they went.
Okay, so here's the result of me cutting the pants. So it fits over my belly where I need to fit. As you can see, I got a big belly. I had 3 children. So now we got some coverage to sweat off the bottom of this belly, y'all. Wish me luck.
Okay, so it really did help for you. Yes, I'm sitting down. I'm sitting down. A little bit about my story is I had my daughter. When I had my daughter, who is 4 years old now, I dislocated my hip. And so, which developed into arthritis. And so, it has a tendency to hurt. And I want you guys to know that even though you're in pain, you still can try to find a way to push through being in that kind of pain. Today was like my first day of going hard, and the main reason a lot of us have a tendency to have to lose weight slowly is because we gotta go to work, and I work a lot. I'm a mother of 3, so I just wanna let y'all know, you know, even though things are difficult and hard like that, but don't think that, you know, you can't find a time. Crazy enough, we're in quarantine, and so I'm not gonna sit up in quarantine to get fatter than I'm already am. Okay, and so I'm just letting y'all know, you know, it ain't easy. It's not easy. It's very hard. I'm out of breath, but I wouldn't be out of breath if I wasn't out of shape, at least how I feel. So I'm gonna continue to work on it. My goal objective is to get down to a size to where I can actually fit in a waist trainer. It's not that there are not waist trainers out there. It's that the waist trainers don't fit women with stomachs like mine. And if we do buy anything, it's one of those bodysuits. And let's just be realistic, after 3 kids, when I have to go pee, I don't want to be trapped. And I need something that'll lift my stomach up. So anybody who see this video who has a waist trainer that can fit me and realistic women, DM me, let me know, give me a price. I'll work on getting it paid for. Because I'm going to be real with y'all. Some of these women who are on these websites, their waist trainers are not for us. Their waist trainers are for women who got their body done. And I don't feel like it's fair for you to be online selling stuff that helps us lose weight when you went under the knife. And I'm not talking about you or downing you in any way or trying to shame you in any way, because I ain't gonna lie, if your girl had the kind of money to do that, I wouldn't be this big. And I would have a personal trainer, because I'm quite frankly scared to go under the knife. Let's just be realistic. I would have a personal trainer and somebody to assist me to get down to the proper weight without having to go under the knife and try to seek natural options to tighten up my skin, because I don't want nobody cutting on me. But I'm going to continue, because my body has been waking me up super early in the morning besides to try to work out. And another thing that y'all not factoring in is some of us, after having children, I'm one myself, I went through postpartum depression. I didn't want to. And now that I am pulling myself out of that, now I want to. And I need y'all to be realistic. Now, I do have a nutritionist. She helps me. Her name is Chrissy. She does have me doing the Herbalife. I'm not going to lie, it works. I have lost a tremendous amount of weight prior to working out. I think the working out will assist with what she has already assisted me with. She does have me on the diet. Thank you, Chrissy. She does have me on my shakes, which I will be drinking in a minute. It's actually right here. Now, what I have noticed is, because my appetite has changed, I don't desire to drink the entire shake, one, two scoops of whatever she had, plus the vitamins that she had provided. I can only drink half of the shake, so that's good to me. So me making one mixture of the shake will be my two shakes for today. I'm gonna do one for breakfast, and then I'll do another one later on tonight for dinner, so that I won't be made happy, because I have night cravings. I like to eat. And it's almost time for me to give me some more vitamins. The fiber pills are the devil. But you know what? It works out. I hope that I haven't talked you guys' head off. I just want to let you know that there are some of us out here who are realistically trying to lose weight, and that we care about ourselves. And it got to get to the point to where we have the gumption to do so, the desire to do so, because sometimes when you're depressed, you don't want to. And so this is me working through depression. This is me working through sadness. This is me working through my emotions that pop up periodically. And I just want to be that guiding light for y'all. I got an Apple Watch. For those who don't know what the Apple Watch is, the green means exercise. The red is calories. The blue is breathing. And so far, I worked out 23 minutes today. I have it set to where it's 30 minutes, so I'll be closing my circle later on today. Probably gonna do a walk outside just to get out the house, because I know this coronavirus got us all crazy. On top of that, my allergies had my face really swollen. But if y'all gonna stick with me, I would love to have y'all. Have a good day.